Lightroom gives us the option to export our video files. If you've made any edits to your video using the Quick Develop panel, then you will need to export it in order to see those changes. First off, make sure that this Include Video Files box is checked. If you have video selected in your export like I do here, then it's going to be checked by default. If I were to uncheck it, then that video file would not export with my other images. For the video format, you're probably going to want to stick with H.264. This is a very common video format, and it will create a video file that you're familiar with. DPX is a file type that's used in more high-end feature film cinematic type workflows. It does not export a normal video file. So if you don't know what a DPX file is, ignore this and you're going to be good to go and just stick with H.264. There's another option as well to export the original unedited file. If you choose this, you lose the quality setting because this is just going to export your base video file that you have inside of your catalog without any of the develop changes applied. If you wanted to do this, another option is just to go into the folder itself and just kind of bypass that whole Lightroom export process for that video. But if you've made changes, then you do want to export it and you want to make sure that you choose the H.264 video format. The quality setting is going to determine, obviously, the visible quality of the video, but it's also going to change the file size. If I were to change this down to low, the video size goes from 1920 by 1080 to 1280 by 720, so it's going to be smaller in pixel size and also smaller in file size. And as you change it to the different quality settings, you can see off to the right how that target file changes.